Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Saints Row 4. We're on episode 6 of this beautiful, beautiful game. I'm Mixing, and yeah, we're back again in this shithole of a game that is hilarious. My mouse. Okay. Map. Quest. Assemble the rogue program. Having sex? Tell me about it. How did it happen?
I want you to imagine this target as that security guard who caught you and that reporter in the... well, you.
There we go. Dead. Two more. Dead. How do we switch powers? Okay, for once. Okay. I'll be done with that on. Okay. Explosion. Ice. There we go. Okay, move fly. Get this one. Okay. Found him. Hiya. crap! Ooh, check. Upgrades.
Oh, run!
30. Kill. Okay, a lot easier this time. Here we go.
Your face needs rearranging.
Okay. Got the rogue program. Now please be next group. No?
Remember what went down at your first meeting with those lobbyists? I imagine taking out these Zin would be similar.
Hiya. Here we go. Clear out the next trip. Done. It definitely is. From this, we get to become immortal.
When you're the head of state, you set your own rules, and this simulation is the same way.
There we go. 19. 20. Those. We'll grab the sprint, so we're faster. Here we go.
Alright.
Where's the hot dog?
Why do I do this?
Almost done.
Another bonus. Okay.
Move all your ass.
I can.
Quick,
I can't believe I have to work a double shift.
Damn, where the hell am I?
I'll find you! Ah, 10 points.
This place is dark.
Got you now!
Save yourself!
Quit cutting me off!
Quick, cutting me off! If he
Yeah, well, sure.
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up Jim.
Everybody get...
Okay. We're getting beaten up. I haven't talked in a while, Lulz. Yeah. Hospital is wherever I want to be.
Fuck me.
Got you now. Quick, cutting me.
I wonder where Brad is taking you. I'll find you, bitch.
That's just for bronze.
Where's the hospital?
Damn, this engine is running. Got you now.
Points? 30 points.
Ah, 10 points.
Yeah.
Where's the hospital?
Okay. I'm not gonna be getting involved on that ever. Definitely not. Turn the code. Got more good. That shit was annoying. We can upgrade. Bonuses? Pickpocket. Gang abilities. Yeah, we'll work on the gang abilities next. Abilities. That might be nice. Also might not be. We don't know. Money's increased. Right, efficiency, that's nice. Our quest. Okay, we'll be doing that one. Bye bye.
Shodi asks that I not make a chapter pudding, so I won't.
Go to the interactive food. That's another thing. There we go.
Woohoo!
Oh, that's our climb. I was wondering about the climb, but it's because we own the area. I think. Oh no, I'm very confused. Why is it green? Guys, guys. So confused. More meters. Oh, that's a nice vehicle. How do we steal the vehicle? Oh, skip to go up. Shift go up. Okay. That's the mode we wanted. That's right, we can spin. Distance in the edge. Hey, 60. Okay, control goes down. Chop, chop. They tell me we can summon him. Carjacked data. Oh, we unlocked it. Cool. Disrupt the system.
When you have a message, you have to be clear, concise, and make sure it's big. Just like leveling a city block.
Can I do that? It'd be fun to level a city.
Okay, I'm going to say this again. Why did we work Matt Miller? Did everyone forget what he did to me back before I joined the Saints? I mean, come on! He set me up to be fired from the FBI and got all my ideas completely discredited just because they think I'm into kink? Truth that aside, he ruined my life, and now he's a good guy?
She doesn't like him.
This isn't
fair! I agree with her, though. He's kind of an ass. And he tried to kill us. So why are we working with him? Okay, less stamina. I don't care what you want, girl.
I want some rich.
This is my world.
Damn.
I don't know. Jesus, Satan, maybe? No, this looks a lot like the starting point in the demon world. Oh, I can't wait to play that. Get out of hell. Here we are. Up to the mission. Why did you auto start?
I'm a fucking prisoner.
I have. Die. Bronze already? Kill boss! We're the best, let's do it! Okay, no, we're not the best. Complete. Almost. 350, times it by 5%. Money. About 150%. 105. Got that available in the garage. You have met UFO Mayhem unlocked. Ah, oh, what's the next quest? Alright, meet Keith on the ship. Map. Jesus. Okay. We did like one old quest in the level.
You know, this all really takes Does me it? Back. You want to do some more?
Come yes, on. I do. Okay, we're off speed. Tentacle bat. Kinda looks cute. I know that there's a way better weapon. Need to exit. Hey, look at me, I'm so pretty. I'm so gorgeous. Like, damn, hey.
I know you want to, but
I don't. That's really not going to work for me. I hope you understand.
No!
You're the president. I'm the vice president. You're boss of the Saints. I'm just one of your crew. You've taken over cities and toppled rival gangs. I've conquered Hollywood and have a name to uphold. It just wouldn't work between us, you see? We've all had enough of Zinyak shit.
Fuck you then.
Do
asshole.
This, and you can set your own terms in this fight.
Need every advantage I can get.
What's that? Infinite screen. Where is it? I know it's in here. I'm not mad about that, honestly. That's kind of cool. But that is all for today, ladies and gentlemen. We couldn't quite persuade this gentleman to anal us. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. I'm Ernest King, and I hope you guys have a good day, night, evening, afternoon. Hope you guys have a good. Hope you guys enjoyed what you did during the day. Hope you guys did a good job of what you guys did. Hope you guys did it to the best of your abilities. And I'm Ernest King, and this is all for today, ladies and gentlemen. Bye bye. That's right.